you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians, and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business, not because they...
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Swaffy. So I'm coming at y'all with another banger. We got Eminem Reaction, we got another one. We got Eminem Beautiful. And I've seen this video before. I'm not going to lie to you, I have. You're probably going to think, you know, as a fan of Eminem, I haven't seen him, yes, I have. But I haven't, like, got to really analyze this video. Like, you know, like, I feel like there's some in this video, not just him in general, but, like, what he's talking about, but, like, you know, some interesting in it, which I want to try to analyze. I'm going to see if I missed a part or something. So that's why I'm going to react to this thing with y'all. Not just that. But I'm going to watch the videos with y'all, you know? I like watching these videos with every single one of you guys. I honestly love that. I mean, I can't get enough of it. I mean, this ain't just my channel, y'all. It's all of ours. It's everyone who comes here. It's our channel, man. People who sub, people who give support. This ain't just me, man. It's all of us supporting each other, giving it back, giving feedback to each other. So, yeah, I really appreciate that, y'all. So, we're going to get to this thing, Eminem Beautiful. Let's get it. Let's go. Hey, let's get it. Oh no, we can't have that mute. We can't have that. Wait, in 19. Oh yeah, I've seen it. Did it start or did it stop in the 1950s? I'm really trying to figure that out. Okay. And play. What happened? Lately I've been hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out. I'm just so depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. So yes, that motivation never stops being so good. And when he's talking about, you know, he took his lumps, took his bruises, everybody takes their own L's. He took his, but he got back up. And thank you for getting back up, or else, you know, I mean, yeah, he was in a drug overdose, but, you know, if it, he even proven in 2 hours if he was rushed to hospital, he would have been dead. So it's like, oh my God, I'm so glad he was rushed, or else, you know, he wouldn't have inspired so many people, especially me, y'all. So, you know, we gonna get back to, all right, 57. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough act to follow. One tough act to follow, I'll be one tough act to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you have to walk 1,000 miles. Bro, and that's another thing. I don't know why so many people think that M, you can have your own opinions all you want, all right? It's up to you, man. But some people just can't get over the fact that just because he's white, they still cannot get over the fact he's powerful in the rap game. You know, I don't know. He even issued that his retirement. I mean, like, if he still drops that album, I'm waiting for it to go. But it's like, bro, the day that he goes, the people that hate it, y'all gonna miss him to death because of what he's done. Yeah, sure, like, here they going tomorrow, he's gonna go. But bro, you're never, no one is ever gonna surpass him. It is gonna be impossible. He set the bar too high for anyone to reach. Too high, man. None of y'all are gonna surpass this guy. He is not gonna be surpassed ever. Stop thinking that. Peep. All right, 126. My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, my straight shoes just to see what it be like to your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds just to see what we find. Look it through each other's eyes, but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get jealous.
Everything's so tense and gloom, I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me, so I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you, blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no manservant trying to follow me around.
Bruh, he made a very good point. Like, okay, yeah, he's hit up the standard to where he's, it's my own opinion, he's the greatest rapper who has ever lived. He's took his L's, as I said, but like, bruh, he's not, he even said in the song Walk on Water, he said, I quote, "Kids look to me as a god, this is retarded." Okay, yeah, sure, he's the greatest rapper who's ever lived, man, but he's still human. He's not a god, man. It's like, his lyrical skill, his wordplay, it's crazy on a level that people have mastered, but the way he does it is insane. It's ridiculous. But it's like, bruh, he's human like everyone else. If you ain't feeling it, you ain't feeling it. I mean, people go crazy when, you know, you, like, you know, when you ain't feeling it, but they think you gotta talk to them. Like, bro, if you're not feeling it, like, just go. Like, it's all right. It's understandable. If you ain't feeling it today, it's okay. Like, we understand. We have those off days where we ain't ourselves. But, bro, people just don't get it, bro. They just, people agitate me with that crap. But I feel this pain. No, I get it. I've been there, too. All right, 234.
Around and wipe my laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny like, Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, God. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. We don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's trade shoes, just to see what it'd be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look it through each other's eyes, but don't let them say you.
Hey, sorry guys, I had an interruption. But alright, let's get it. Alright. 317.
Okay, just stay true.
Bro, I must have missed some, because I'm pretty sure I was supposed to see some interesting thing in here. But alright, y'all. Another thing. He sings really good. I'm going to be honest with you. Like, M is one of the best singer. I mean, he's a lyrical rapper, I'm sure. But it's like, bruh, he sings, his vocal layering on his voice sounds amazing. But alright, guys. Hope you liked out of here. Hope you liked this video. Hope you, if you got any requests, hit me up with them. If you want to, like, comment, share, subscribe. Go ahead. I'm out of here. Peace.